This is how to replace any screen in Premiere Pro. To start, I have a main clip with the TV on it and then a replacement clip on top of it. Now to replace the TV, we need to go to the effects panel, search corner pin, then apply it to the TV replacement clip. Now in effects and tools, make sure to click on the corner pin text. You should now see all these four handles in the corners. You can now roughly drag them to the TV, just so we can see it properly. Once you roughly drag them on the TV, we can zoom in a bit and do the fine adjustments. So simply drag these handles and align them with the corner of the TV and do this with all four of them. Now as you can see, it looks really good. If I scrub through the video, we can see the original clip of the TV. That's because the camera is zooming in on this clip. And if you also have that, there's a simple fix. So select your replacement clip and go to the start of the clip. Now in here, all corners should be aligned perfectly. We can then keyframe all four of these handles. Then simply move to the end of the clip and click on the corner pin text again so you can see these handles. Now zoom in again and then adjust them so it's on the corner again. And as you can see, it's now perfectly fine. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.